mid-season here for Coach Chris Thomas, and let's see if they start gelling and having better chemistry as.